Hey guys, welcome to Homesteading Through Our Eyes, and today we're going to be making a video of animals around the yurt.
Here's our crazy squirrel friend.
He's letting us know that he needs more food in the feeder.
This is about his third time back, just hanging and looking through the window.